Welcome back to the X Factor 2014. Tonight, your favourites are belting out the biggest songs from the biggest names in music. Foo, it's time for the first of your overs to step up to the plate and tackle a legend. So tell us, who is next?
Last week, she was the queen of the horns. This week, she's getting down and dirty with the Rolling Stones, baby. Yeah.
Yes, yes.
Singing, Give Me Shelter. This is Soul Mama Rochelle.
Oh, just a little bit of history repeating.
Your kids have got to be so proud. I love your voice.
Rochelle!
Being on the X Factor stage for the first time was like a dream. I loved it.
You've transformed into a superstar. This band is legendary. Over 200 million albums sold. Rolling Stones, Give Me Shelter.
Ooh, okay.
That's rock and roll, baby.
I've never in my life sung a rock and roll song. I'm panicking a bit about it. The pressure is on. I'm freaking out.
See the fire sweeping.
The Rolling Stones was an obvious choice for Rochelle. I wanted to give her something cool, a little bit of edge.
Whatever you want to do, do it. That's what rock and roll, whatever, what's rock and roll, whatever they want to do, they did it.
Yeah, they just
did it.
So you go ahead with your bad self and rock it. You know what I'm saying?
Rochelle Pitts.
I just can't get away from that voice. It's unbelievable. It's like a tractor beam, you know, when you start singing, I'm just drawn to it. It's incredible. I love what you've done this week with Foo. You know, it's, you know, you're staying true to who you are. I know it's a Rolling Stones track, and I know you were scared about rock and roll, but hell, that was amazing. I loved it.
Thank you, Ryan.
Yeah, well done. It's great.
We know that you've got this amazing voice, but what keeps amazing me is you get up there and you're like, yeah, I'm going to take on Rolling Stones and I'm going to give it absolutely everything. Like, your performance is what blew me away this week. You were not, you were just going to go for it, and I loved that. You look a million bucks.
Oh, thank you.
Scared of rock and roll?
I've never sung it before. I've never sung rock.
You've never sung it
before? I've wanted to, but
this song came along and I thought, well, this is that opportunity now to give it a
go. It looked and felt just so natural. And I just had one moment in the middle where I caught myself and I'm like, you know, you're the mum of four, normally surrounded by, you know, screens and nappies and stuff. There you were with, like, a bevy of hot dudes behind you owning the stage.
Great.
Let me tell you, you were born to do this. This is what you're meant to do.
Thanks, Danny. Thanks, Danny. Thanks, Danny. No, that's...
And
I love those words. I grew up watching you.
Just own it. Woo!
Not just a mom of four. A soul mama of four. Yeah, baby.
Thanks, Brother Boo.
Woo!
Thanks, Boo.
I love this performance because you put so much of Rochelle in it. You know, yes, it's rock, but you put yourself in it. You was shaking the hands and you was marching it up and stuff, and you look so good, and you put the soul mama into it. And if you could, and if you do that every performance, you're gonna go a long way. Yes. Yes.
Chill. You've got to be happy with those reactions from the judges.
Yeah, yeah. I love hearing those words from you guys. And it's very important to me. It touches my heart, and I believe and take in everything you say. Thank you.
There you go. Now, if you want to see Rochelle here for another week, she needs your vote. Just call 1902-557504 or text Rochelle to 1977-8888 or hit up the app. And you can vote right now. Go crazy for Rochelle!